be different than the other women that he meets. And so you want him to feel like you're special, like you're different than all the other women that he meets out there. And, you know, the fastest way that you can do this is to just show different sides of your personality. So you have lots of different things that make you interesting and quirky and unique and about your personality. If you don't think that you have these things, you probably do. And what you'll want to do is just take some time, get like a notepad out and just say, hey, what are some fun, different things about my personality? Just write a question and just keep a running list of it. And if that doesn't really work, then go ask your friends, go ask your family, go ask people that you know. Just say, hey, what are some quirky or interesting things about me? And just see what they have to say about it. And if you really want to spark somebody's knowledge of that, just tell them quirky and interesting things about them, and usually they'll tell those things back to you. But what you want to do is let some of those things come out. Let some of those weird little things that you have come out. You know, maybe you are really interested in panda bears or something, and at home you've got a huge panda bear collection, and it's kind of embarrassing. It's a little quirky, but it's something that you do, and it's something that you like, and it's something that you have, and so you talk about that. Or, you know, whatever is going on with your personality, just let it come out. Or another thing that you want to do to make yourself kind of special and stand out is develop the behaviors of a high quality woman. And so you attract how you act. And if you want to attract a high quality man, you have to have behaviors that are in alignment with being a high quality woman. And so, not to say that people don't have inherent quality, but you have to differentiate through people, right? If a guy's a guy, he's going to look at all these women and he's going to be like, which one is the most valuable to me? And if you're acting really needy and clingy and desperate, and then wonder why you have these low self-esteem men that are attracting you, there's a good reason why that happens. And so what you want to do is you want to develop abundance, and you want to develop all these different characteristics. I did a live stream on this, I think it was a couple weeks ago, where I go through an entire kind of system on how to do this. And actually, I'm putting together a full system about how to do this, a full program about how to do this. It's going to be called The Forever Woman, and I'm giving it away for free for joining our community. It'll be done here in a couple weeks. And if you want to go and check that out, go to thegoddesscommunity.com and check out joining our community there for free.